just tell me to stop. I don't think it can handle Spotify running at the same time. So sorry about that, temporary disconnection. Thanks to OBS. Oh, you get that? Not a lot you can do about it. Can't cry over it. Well, I suppose you could, but it's not worth it. Alright, so we're caving in, so we've got to be real, real careful. So I want to block this off as quickly as possible. Get there quickly. So I might end up going and sorting this pickaxe problem out. Get some really good minerals. So I gotta do a bit more research and just find out a bit more about the stuff that's in here as to what we can use it for and things like that. But always open to suggestions, of course. People who do play this quite often. Just dig this out. Get this coal. This coal's always handy. Send you big veins of coal all the time, which is good because you do need it. It's quite an essential fuel. Okay, so that one we want to go. Oh, okay. So we're going to get that out. So you've got to be wary of those sort of situations when you're digging into a cave. So I'm going to dig into a cave very shortly. I'm just going to expose this a bit. Oh, no. Try that one. So I want to cover that. Now we know that underneath, or just up past this one, is an emerald. Okay, so we want to get the emerald. This Twitch channel isn't too bad. Some of the music I'm not keen on, but apart from that, it's pretty good. Again, heaps and heaps of coal. Can't hear lava bubbling, so that's good. Well, less of a chance of bursting through to lava, more of a chance of bursting through that cave. looks like I've got OBS problems because I keep dropping my frame rates and it's really, really bad. So I'm going to end up coming out of this soon. And I suspect it's because probably my kids are on YouTube and crap, which always seems to be the case. This one really plays havoc with my OBS. Okay, so let's see what we got. So got 6 iron, got 2 nickel, 15 silver. That's gonna be interesting. Got a lot of quite a bit of red. Electratine, that's what they call it now. Electratine. Okay, so let's just run back to the other area. I have no idea what time of the day it is. I haven't got any gold yet, so haven't been able to make a clock. That would be handy. So we'll just dig this up on our way through. So we've got yellow right ore, we've still got silver ore here, iron. Okay, so we've got some more iron, so that's cool, so we'll take that. Take that with us. We'll take that. We've got uranium. Uranium. Got lead. Uranium. I think I've got some other lead here, that just joined some lead. And I've got that, and I've got that, and I've got some of that. Those are the other bits that I was trying to find. So we can put that in there, gravel in there, cobblestone can go in there, cobblestone in there, grab that out, and grab that out, grab that, and grab that. Yes, we'll grab all that out. I don't think we've got a little bit of coal in there. That's right, we're going to get it up to the top. I don't know whether that's daylight or whether that's night time, but we'll find out when we get there. Well, it's definitely not night time. No, it's AM. I can see that on my clock. Look down the bottom right hand corner, man, and you can see it says AM. So we're going to jump up, starting to get a little bit of lag on it. Okay, gems, and metals, we're going to put that in, okay, and we're going to use the smelter, which is only a single at the moment. Oh, that's okay. So I'll put that in. And we'll put coal in there. Okay, awesome. So what we're gonna do is we'll break this furnace down. Yep, get all the coal out of it first. Break this furnace down. I'm going to put this furnace in here. Okay, so we need another chest in there. And that's the oak I used for that one. Gem metals, no, upstairs. Oh, books. Okay, so I want that, so I want to put those in there. Want oak. Oak wood. Cool, that's what I want. I can't remember what the other wood was that I used. Damn. Okay. That definitely wasn't oak wood. That was eucalyptus. I hope I've got some more eucalyptus left. I don't think I have. And I think it's a hard tree to find. Oh no, there we go, eucalyptus. But I don't have enough to make... So you make the fence bales, okay. Well, I stumbled across that accidentally, so that's alright. Still don't have enough to make a chest though. Too short. So I'll need to find some more eucalyptus. Put that in there, put that in shift. That flint, okay, that'll do it. No, that those emeralds have to go down into here. We have to make some more tools and stuff as well. Okay, something's gone wrong. Something has gone wrong, because it's gone into this, I think. No, it hasn't. Okay, so that cannot be burned. So that needs to be done a different way. Okay, learning curve. Alright, so that's a learning curve. So we know now that uranium cannot be put in there. Okay, so we're going to put another double chest in here. And we're going to... Oh, we don't have any more signs. So that's going to have to be factored out by the sounds of it. That's working the way it's supposed to work. Okay, so we're gonna let that smelt. And that big stretch. Yeah, I'm gonna grab. Still haven't got enough to make another two hoppers, which is what I need to do. I need three hoppers in total, but I don't have enough. So there's only eight, it's enough to make one hopper. So I need 15 iron altogether to make another three. Don't think I've got 15 iron, did I? Well, dropping frames incredibly through. 1.9% of drop frames. Crazy. So I've got 12. We might be lucky. 14. One more. I can make the hoppers and I can finish that side, except for the one chest down the bottom. Yes. But there is no reason why I couldn't make that chest a different out of different wood. It just means it can't be joined, so it'll be a separate chest. But don't think that's really going to matter too much. But I'll see. I might not be able to put it down beside it though, because it is a different chest. Yes, I can. Okay, sweet. So we'll make the hoppers. So we just need some wood. Do I want the rubber wood? No, I don't want the rubber wood. I'm getting low on wood. Here we go. Okay. Okay, I've got the three hoppers I'm after. Oh, and you've got some sticks as well. Okay, put all that up there. Put the nickel down here. So there's still a bit of research required on what we can do with all these different minerals and stuff, with silver and all that sort of stuff. But at the moment we're just going to do our... I'm going to have to put that down to start with. Okay, so we need to go shift the hopper, shift, hopper, shift, hopper. Okay, we need to take that hopper out. And we need to go shift hopper. Here we go. So I don't know what that, I can't see what that hopper's doing. So I need to see, oh, that did not help. Okay, so that hopper's going down, so that hopper's correct. So what would have happened there is that would be feeding into, because the coal is only feeding into one hopper instead of two, or one furnace. So what we need to do is we need to go,
you fuzzy head.
Drop that back into there. That's because the materials would have dropped into one furnace also. So if you drop them back into there, it should fire that other furnace up. Oh, because I put that in the wrong spot. So that might be trapped in this hopper. Yes, it is. So that should be in there. There we go. There we go. Just make sure we've got the hoppers clear. Hoppers are clear. Hoppers are clear. Beautiful. And that's how the system works, if the system works properly. about another 15 minutes. Just get all this stuff smelted. And then we'll jump off and graphite bar, and then I can do a bit more research offline, so that when I come back online to do this again, I will have a little bit more detail, and we'll have a look at expanding some of the operations out. If I have enough materials. So we've got nothing in there, got nothing caught in there, nothing caught in there. I saw graphite bars coming through there, so that one's finished. And no. Oh. That's why I've got graphite bars coming through, because it's actually going charcoal on charcoal. Okay, yellowrium ingots. Yellowrium. Okay, but nothing else coming through. We just check these hoppers and make sure there's something. Here we go. So that was trapped in that hopper. So we'll chuck that back up into there. And that'll get both hoppers going. Then what we'll end up doing is we'll swap the two chests out. We'll swap that chest out, put a oak chest in. So I'll do the oak chest now. So we've got it ready to go. Oh, okay, we've got a bit of a glitch going on. It's just my mouse that glitched out of it then. Okay. Okay, so we've got the double chest, so we've got the single, we've got the hopper going alright. It's all burning. Looks beautiful. We want to go down to our okay, so we're gonna chuck all that in. Chuck that in. So we've got a spare chest and a spare thing. I'm gonna pull that out and cobble. Oh, I got more lead to put through. Okay. I did not see that. Okay, so we're going to go down here again, open the top one, and bring that in, beautiful. Okay, that's doing what it should be doing. guess in some ways I've got to go find some more sheep. So it'd be really handy having a bed down there, but that's going to be a very interesting cave to explore. Whoa, there's a creeper. Didn't even see the creeper. Little nice hole in the ground there. There's a skeleton crawling around over there. So shall we go and kill it? I suppose we should. Hope it's a skeleton. More worried about the fact it's got to get out in the sun. Another skeleton over there. I'm trying to find sheep. Seems to be what I'm having trouble finding is sheep. Cows. Hey, cow here. Nice. More food, chicken, even feather. So if I look at the map, so I've travelled all around here and I still haven't, I found sheep, they got your bowls. I haven't got the boat on me. I don't need that rubbish. Okay, so we'll go back to the house. I might need to grab a boat. Come on, go and grab those. Miscellaneous. No boat in there. I thought I had a boat. No boat in there. Definitely won't be a boat in there. Shouldn't be a boat in there. No boat. Bees, no boat. Okay. I'm gonna have to make myself a boat. Okay, so you can't make a boat out of eucalyptus, alright. Lesson learnt. Six, so I need it. No, it's five. It's five, you can't count. It's five, you can't count. You can't count. Okay, so we've got a boat. So we're gonna have to go in search of sheep. Yeah, so I need another chest, which I've got, happened to have in here. Where do I put it though? I put it there. I need some signage. I need some more of those. Signage there. Weapons. Okay, so we need things like arrows to go in there. Dirty go on there. Food. Put some blueberries in there. Get down the bottom. James, we haven't got. Bone feather leather. Say that 10 times fast. Bone feather leather. Leather. Okay, so we should have some minerals in here. Lovely. Alright, so we should be able to reach up there and chuck our steaks in. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, so we're doing pretty well on the mineral front. We're doing well on the food front. Just need more accommodation, more bed stuff and things like that. So yeah, so we'll work on that. And we'll get this going a bit better. So I am pulling the plug. It's been a 5.5 hour stream today, which isn't too bad. I thought that wasn't too bad. So I do thank the people who did tune in. If you like what you see, come on to Twitch TV, cross-eyed underscore Kiwi. Come and sign up on my channel. Follow my channel. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me, subscribe to me on YouTube. And you'll see plenty more of what has been going on. And I should be back later tonight with a bit more of a stream tonight. I'll just have to see how things go. But it's been fun. It's been enjoyable. And take care.